Well, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Lucky Bill Parrish and the Back in Time Band, we'd like to welcome each and every one of you to the Mayfield Farm Jamboree. And we'd like everyone to find a seat and get comfortable. I hope you enjoy the show. And please don't forget to sign our mailing list and give us your email list, your telephone number, or whatever contact information you'd like to pass along to the boys in the band. And again, we hope you enjoy the show today. Thanks a lot.
Y'all ready to sing along with one of his? Alrighty, let's go. Thank you.
Hey, at least they can read.
Four stars are born.
I think I'm okay. We'd like to ask Billy Loyal, our piano player, give him another nice hand. Maybe he's knocking it out.
That's enough.
Doesn't he look really pretty? He looks good. Yes. Got his new Charlie One Horse hat there.
Found a way to cover up my bald spot.
Here's a nice song by. Ray Price?
I
think it was Ray Price and Eddie Arnold. That's the one I'm trying to think of. Eddie Arnold. And Billy's been doing this one a while, but everybody seems to like it, so we're going to keep it in our program quite a while. Go ahead, Billy, your turn.
Make the world go away.
Questions here. How did the cowboy save so much money? Because his horse gave him a couple of bucks every day.
No answer.
Right. What do you call someone who wears cowboy clothes?
No answer? A
cowboy.
Ranch dressing. All right, I got one more for you, Bill, okay?
Yeah, man. Let's
see if you know this one. Why did everybody think that the cowboy was so funny?
No answers?
No.
Because he was always horsing around. You ain't as smart as what I thought you were. I'm done. This is probably my last job.
What do you got there, honey?
19.
Number 19. Raise your hand. Who's got 19? Okay, sit still. Sit still now. My wife is going to bring you your prize. Okay, and you have to share your prize with everybody here and tell us what you got. That's all. Okay. What do you got?
Okay, crackers.
Oh, all right, got some crackers. What else you got in there?
The inner sausage.
Hyena sausages. Well, what do you got there? A can of sardines. We're going to eat good when we take a break, I'm telling you. All right.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. I see your face light up like a little Christmas tree. Yeah.
You know, on that note, my wife and I have been married 33 years. On my last anniversary, I said, honey, what are we going to do for supper? She said, we're having steak and potatoes. And y'all can tell I'm a steak and potatoes man. So I said, when are we going to have that? She goes, well, just go look in the kitchen. It's in the bag. I said, really? She had beef jerky and Pringles.
That's eating hound hog. Folks, we're going to quiet down here a little bit, and we're going to feature David on a classic instrumental that started off years ago down in the Texas dance halls. It was a fiddle tune. And then along about 1948, a fella from New York City wrote lyrics to this song. And that's when Bob Wills recorded it, and he had his first number one selling record on this song we're going to do for you now. Called Faded Love. David, whenever you're ready. Seems to like it, so we're going to keep this in the program also for another couple of months till we find something good to replace it. And it goes like this. You fellas ready? This old smoke-filled bar is something I'm not used to. And I gave up my home to see you satisfied. And I just called to let you know where I'll be living. It's not much, but I feel welcome here inside. And I've got swinging doors, a jukebox, and a bar stool. A flashing neon sign. Stop by and see me anytime you want to. 'Cause I'm always here at home till closing time. This song is up-tempo. I had someone tell me, and I'm not going to say who it was, that comes to see us sometimes. And I saw her the other day, and she told me, she says, if I come to see y'all Saturday night, do not play that old Route 66 song. And I mean, it kind of hurt me. I said, it's a good up-tempo song. And she says, that song's not up-tempo. And I thought, what planet you been living on? I tried to be polite, right, honey? It's not her. I told her who said it, and we're not going to, you know, let that out because she's not here. She didn't come because I told her, I said, I'm not going to stop playing Route 66. Is that all right with y'all?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you never planned a motor west, you take the highway and it's my way because it's the best. And get your kicks on Route 66. Yes, it was. From Chicago to L.A. More than 2,000 miles along the way. Better get your kicks out on Route 66. Well, it goes to St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri. Oklahoma City is all so pretty, you see. There's Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico. Blackstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Keeneland, Barstow, San Bernardino. Now if you get hip to our time with Tim, you'll make yourself that California trip. Take your kicks from Route 66, kick it, Billy. Well, I'm just a bartender, and I don't like my work, but I don't mind the money at all. I've seen lots of sad faces and lots of bad cases. Folks with their backs to the wall, and I got four walls around me to hold my life, to keep me from going astray. And the honky-tonk angel to hold, keep me from slipping away. I can light up your smokes, and I'll laugh at your jokes, and watch you fall down on your knees. I can close down this bar and gas up this one.
Jamboree here at the Mayfield Farm location, and hoping it'll take off and go, and we'll continue doing it maybe every 4 or 5 weeks. And right now we've got one of the attendees here. This is Mama Nancy here. Nancy, what do you think of this so far?
I love it. It's the best I've heard. I mean, getting to hear, especially the old music. I mean, the old songs were written from the heart, and it means everything. I just love it, and God bless y'all for keeping it alive.
Well, thank you so much, Nancy. What do you think of the music? I mean, the musician. You think we're doing okay?
Oh, you're one of the best bands I've ever heard.
Oh my gosh, that makes us.
And I mean that from my heart.
It only took us what, George, maybe about 60 years to get it right.
A star is born.
A star. Anyway, well, hope you'll stay for the second set and enjoy and that one as much as you did the first one.
And I want to come back.
All right. Thank you, Nancy. Mama Nancy.
There you go.
Hi, this is Lucky Bill Parrish with the Back in Time Band. Here we're going to talk to some ladies who've been here for our very first Mayfield Farm Jamboree. What do you think, ladies?
I think it's great. I love the music.
Great answer. What do you think?
I love it.
You love it. Okay. You like the songs?
Yes.
I do.
What do you think of the musicianship?
I think they're awesome.
Oh, hot dog. How about you, young lady?
Great.
You love it. Okay. Yeah. Where are you girls from?
We're from Richmond.
Richmond. Sandston. How about you?
Mechanicsville
Burr, up in Pennsylvania. No, you're from right here in Mechanicsville. All right, well, thank you. You come back and we do it again. Will you come back and join us?
Yes, I would.
Very good. We'll let you know when it's going to be here again.
Okay.
Thank you. Y'all will remember this one. I don't know about me singing it, but I'll try it. It's called Statue of a Fool.
Oh, yes.
Okay. Everybody ready? One, two.
No building high.
sky.